Welcome back, guys. It's your boy Ian Showman. I'm here in the next Let's Play of Kindom Hearts. And yes, guys, I did off screen a couple things. I off screened the postcards that you can get here. I got 6 postcards, so now that's what you can get. However, I didn't show where you get those 6 postcards, and the reason why I did that is because these 6 postcards was in very difficult places, and it would take me a lot of recording time to actually just run around for the 6 postcards. But however, what I can do for you guys and not leave you guys out of the cloud, you guys can do what I'm doing. You can go to Google and Google where the postcard is for these towns, and they will show you the specific location for each postcard. And for right now, I believe you can get 6. However, I apologize for that, guys. I didn't really mean to make it that way, but just for recording time, I just off-screen that myself. So that's what I'm going to do for most of the time. When we get to certain place, I will off-screen them. So I would advise that you guys look for the map on Google. Just Google the map and they will show you the item that's within that town. Now, with that being said, we did everything that we're supposed to do here. We're about to go and get to the world map. And welcome to the world map. Okay, guys, so the more stars the planet has, is the more stronger it is. We want to pick one of them. So we're gonna go with, I'm gonna go with the one with the 1 star for now. Now we can get gummy parts, and that's parts for the ships here. That's what they're explaining. You can shoot stuff, like, you know, move around, shoot stuff, and go up and down like these things up here. But be careful not to hit up in them. Like I'm doing right now. These are gummy ship parts, viewers. So, you know, you want to make sure that you get at least most of them, that they will come in good to make some very good parts, make a much more powerful ship later. So I will be doing a lot of this because I actually like the creation thing in this when it comes to creating the ship. So I might have a very powerful vessel at the end of this Let's Play, hopefully. Hopefully, if I feel like it and I feel it's necessary, I'll go ahead. Which I believe it's necessary because it will get more complicated as we go. As you can see, the courses get really challenging. And here is our first map, viewers. Welcome to Wonderland.
I'm ready.
Okay, that was strange. Well, if we come here, we'll see that there's a Trinity Mark there, but we cannot use it yet. So, however, we're going to explore this weird place. Now, there's a lot of things for us to do here, viewers, and most of them I'm going to do off-screen. There is items that we can get here and stuff. I'm going to go ahead and take the time and do it off-screen. But for now, we're talking to the door.
No, you're simply too big. Must you be so loud? You woke me up. Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
Okay, well, we're gonna push the bed first. No, we don't want to do that. We still do that. Go back in there. We want to go ahead and push the bed first. I don't believe we can push the bed. Okay. Well, let's drink this drink. We can drink it again and get big. We're starting to see new enemies now. Ouch. And if you look at our bar top, ouch. Ooh, we just comboed the hell out of that one. And that's why I keep the scan ability on here. It's a very nice ability to have on. It shows you the HP of monsters and bosses that you fight. Show you how strong they are. So I'm gonna be keeping on that a lot. Nice one, Goofy. Eel, Donald, damn. Eel. We need to move, or else they're gonna cast down on us down. Okay, so he got up. And a lot of that we're gonna get into, viewers. I want to get back up here so I can drink. We're gonna go ahead and put this. You wanna push the bed in? That was the main reason why I got big again, and because I want to go ahead and push that bed in. I want to go ahead and drink. Now here's a Trinity right here, another green one. Okay, I believe after here we'll be able to activate those green ones. So let's So let's go. Okay, so now we gotta actually have to find some evidence. We're now have to find these prints. So here's a save point right here, guys, and I'ma save right here. So now we need to roam around and look for these given prints. Now these flowers right here, if you examine them, and I believe if you give them potion, they'll open up and give you stuff. You have to talk to them and figure out what they want. Chester. Kessar, I mean the cat. Okay, so now we're here. It says give him ether. You have to give him specific items. I believe that's one of the footprints right there. Just level up, our HP just went up. That spirit shard. I believe this is one of the first. I believe that's one of the prints there. Yep. And we see this thing. We want to examine it. It says give it potion, but we haven't got any potion. So we're gonna use this trinity right here. Okay. Well, we got some potion and ether, I believe. Yeah. And tents, we're gonna go ahead and use these on the given location. The little bubbles on the ground represent MP refill, so you wanna take those up. You wanna give it a potion. Take out a potion, give it to the flower. There you go. So it gives you an eye potion back in return. Yeah, you wanna do this for at least most of the plants that's here. Most of the plants inside this room to give you stuff. So you want to hear out their demand. Some of them would ask you to cure them, others would ask you to do various techniques for them. So he is down. Now here's the next one. Examine this one. What does it say? Give him an ether. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna give the flower that ether. Okay, so it gives you a champion set. Alright, we don't know what a champion set is. So I guess we're gonna look and see what a champion set is. Okay, we can put on the brave wire, which I'm gonna go ahead and do. Another champion set. Another shield, okay. So what the hell did you just give me? A champion set, what is that? Okay, so it restores all our MP and HP and stuff like that. Now we can come up here, and we see that we have another print. Well, we got, and I believe that's another one of the. Yeah, that's one of the clues also too, which we want to go over there too. Here, we want to stop by over there, but let's go ahead and kill some of these guys and get them out of the way. Yep. Okay, well, alright, Goofy and them took care of that. Alright, well, we opened that one. We opened that one over there. Let's try this one. I believe this one asks for an ether also too, which we don't have right now. Hopefully this one asks us for something different. Give me a potion and give me a potion and I'll make you bigger. Okay, so you give that thing a potion and it will make us bigger. We can actually go back to the next town and buy these items and come back. And the reason why we want to do that is because we want to move this boulder right here. Do I have to go? Okay guys, what I'm going to do, I'm going to probably save the game, and I don't think I need to. I really don't think I need to do that, to be honest. I don't think. Like, there's no way we're getting over there now. Oh. Yeah, we're not getting over there now. Okay, so we want to go back to the next room. I believe we don't need it. But if we do, we'll just go and do it on screen. Let's come inside here. Now you just got a next one. I believe you need to search out this room also too. Thank you. No, we're not gonna go outside. We're not gonna go outside. Go back in. Okay. Let's drink this again, because I believe we have found some of the clues. So I'm gonna go ahead and show the clues, and I'll meet you guys right back on the next Let's Play. So I'm gonna go ahead and show the clues that we found. I believe we found all the clues. I believe so. Okay, we probably have one more evidence to get. And basically, it's Alice the Wonderland story, I'll be right. Okay, so he stopped us from talking to them, so... Okay guys, well I'm gonna save right here and I'll meet you guys right back on the next Let's Play series. It's your boy EX Shogun and I'm out. Peace out, people.